Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. So I've now got a fabulous friend of mine, who a dear friend who I worked with recently on a project which we're going to talk about a little later. And all the families are going to know who this gentleman is, and all the kids certainly will. So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, would you please welcome to the show Richard Cadell. How you doing?
Alexander.
Oh, how are you doing, mate?
All good.
All good?
Can you hear me okay?
Yeah, it's a bit quiet. It might be me though, man. Let me turn these up.
Oh, that's all right. As long as everybody can hear me.
Yeah, I think I think we're live, are we? No, we're not. We've not got.
Yeah, he's live.
Yeah, he's live. We can hear you.
Oh, okay.
That's a good thing.
How are we doing? This is exciting.
I know. It's like.
He's in the box.
You've locked him in his cage.
Self-isolated. I've kept him at arm's length.
That's amazing. Yeah. Fantastic. So how are you holding up?
Day.
How are you doing?
How am I holding up? Well, I'm doing really good actually, because I live in a very remote village. So it's just me, but I bought myself two puppies. Do you want to see them?
Oh, yes, please.
Do you want to see the puppies?
I would.
This is the real Sooty and Sweep.
He's called them Sooty and Sweep. Love that.
The first television debut.
Hey!
The real Sooty and Sweep.
Sooty and Sweep.
they're actually called Stan and Ollie.
Brilliant.
But they're keeping me... So they're really keeping me company in these... crazy days.
It is crazy, isn't it? We were talking about this the other day. It's mad world. It really is mad.
Well, of course, in our world of show business, all the Sooty tour has been cancelled. The Sooty TV series we were going to do for ITV has been postponed. But we're going to do it. But it's just nobody knows when, you know. So I'm just sort of writing scripts and playing the magic tricks and. Killing time and enjoying myself. It's nice though. It's kind of peaceful, you know.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I've started baking and doing all sorts. You know, it's crazy.
Can't imagine you with a pinny on. With
your
face
on.
So yeah.
Oh, no, so when go on. No, you carry
on,
mate.
You go.
Well,
I was just going to mention, because I know a lot of the Sooty fans are watching, because we've been telling all our Facebook followers that we're going to be on. And for those that don't know, we are also doing a little thing for the NHS ourselves.
Fantastic.
We've done a whole range of Sooty T-shirts for adults and kids. It's on our Facebook page, which is The Sooty Show. That's all it is. And every single penny is going to the NHS. And we've already sold a lot. But they're cracking T-shirts. They're funny and they look great. But... So that's what we've been occupying our time with. Is coming up with stuff like you have, to sort of do something.
Absolutely. Well, this is all about just giving something back. We're all kind of sat twiddling our thumbs in our respective homes, and exactly. Yeah. And I just we had this idea a couple of weeks ago. This crazy lunatic idea, but. Here we are, we're live, we're doing it, and hopefully...
We are live.
Yeah, hopefully we will raise a bunch of money for all those lovely people that are working hard for us all, and I think it's such a...
It's crazy, I'll tell you this as well, this is a bit of news. You know, it's nice to talk personally, I know a lot of people are watching, and a lot of the Sooty fans, but I was rushed into hospital a couple of weeks ago with appendicitis. Right in the middle of this. So, just came in the middle of the night, terrible pain, rushed me in, diagnosed me, operated. But see that NHS staff, they had everything else to deal with. Mm. And as well as that, I was in and out and treated so incredibly well down at Western General Hospital. And I just, I think when you experience what they're doing first hand, I mean, hopefully none of us are going to have to with anything, let alone with this awful virus. You just see the dedication and... We're so lucky to have the NHS, and they've stepped right up to it now. It's an incredible thing. I got to see it firsthand. I'm absolutely fine now, by the way.
Good to hear.
Dandy. But I had a little. It sort of broke the monotony of being in the house for 4 weeks. I got out of the house.
Absolutely.
On a hospital bed with a.
I'm not sure I'd want that as a reason to get out of the house, but
it wasn't a good one at the time, but on reflection it did give me something to talk about. But it was just incredible to see those staff doing what they do.
Absolutely. Right, well, Richard, you go and get yourself ready. You're going to do a little spot for us. We can't wait to see this. I know the kids are all tuned in. I can't wait to see Sooty. So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be right back. Go and get yourself ready, and we'll see you in just a moment. Bye. Let's do this.
So hello again to everybody watching at home, and it's just brilliant to be part of this entertainment extravaganza raising money for the NHS superheroes. And here's my superhero, and yours. It's time to meet legendary superstar Sooty! 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 Sooty, you're on. Will you come up here, please? Sorry about this. Sooty, will you come up here, please? Sooty! I say, Sooty! No! Right on my nose, that was, eh? Is everybody watching? Yes, you were late. Look, they're all watching. We're live. Oh, he's waving at you. That means you have to wave back if you're at home. Wave back so we can see. All wave back. The mums and dads are waving back, are they? Are they really? They're more pleased to see you than the kids. Yeah, I think they probably are, actually. You're going to do some very impressive tricks. Oh, my goodness. Well, we know he's a wonderful magician. He's going to do some incredible tricks for us, everybody. Look at that. We've got bowing now. Oi! Oi, custard face. That's less of the bowing. What? You're going to go and start. Your first trick is the balancing plate on a stick. Balancing plate on a stick. I didn't know I could do that. I mean, I didn't know you could do that. You'll go and get your plate. He's going to go and get his plate. Well, go on then. Don't be all day. Getting your plate around. Out! I was right on my fingers. What have I got all the banging for? We don't need that. I'll give you a nice instruction and you can balance the plate. Okay? Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, here today, balancing it. Oi! We don't need the banging. I'm doing the introduction. Just wait. Ladies and... You're pushing it. Stop it. Put it there. I'll do the introduction. Ladies and gentlemen, balancing his plate. What? We can't start. Why not? I haven't got the stick. Do you need a stick? So we need the stick. Here's the stick. There you are then. Okay, you're not nervous? No, okay. Nervous. All right, well, I'll put the plate on the top and I'll give it a spin and you're going to balance it. Very exciting. Here we go. Oh, look at that, everybody! Wow! Sooty, that's amazing. It's like a flying saucer. God, look at him concentrating. He's be very quiet while he concentrates or it could all end in disaster. Ow! Well, that was right on my head, wasn't it? Hey, did I like it? Well, it was pretty good until that bit. Do I want to see another one? What now? Sawing a lady in half? You can do that. Sawing a lady... You've got the lady here. Didn't know we had anyone else in the house. You go and fetch her. Oh, well, apparently we've got a lady going to join us. Well, this is news to me because I thought it was just me and Sooty today, but apparently a lady is... Oh! Hello there. I know who this lady is. Lady. This is Sue's favourite dolly. Hey, you're going to chop her in half. Oh, Sooty. Now, that's not a good idea. Sue won't mind. I tell you what she will mind. Hang on, where are you going? Oh, no. Oh, no. No, no, no. Oh, no, Sooty, don't chop her the dolly in half. Sue, got Sooty, stop it. Sue's going to go nuts. Sooty, I say Sooty. Oh. Right, Sooty. Ow, stop it. Give me that. You can't just chop her in half. You need a magic box. You got a magic box. Oh, look at this. That's got a magic box as well. Look at the magic box. Look at that. Magic box coming up. That's fantastic. Bring the magic box up. There we go. Just squashed her. Look, put her out of the way. That's it. Magic box. Open the lid. So look, he's got a little box in there. You're going to cut her in half in the box. It's like a proper magic show, this, isn't it? Okay, go on, get your little dolly then. Right, I'll put her in gently. Sort of gently, I suppose. That's it. Well, you've trapped a foot now. Where's he go? Well, that sorted that out. Get off. You know, he's always doing that. Oh, pfft. Get on with the trick. Here's your saw. There we are then. Are you ready? Oh, just get on with it. That's it. So we're sawing in half now. Look at this. Oh, he's gone straight through the middle. Oh, Sooty, this is wonderful. Oh, we need to divider properly, don't we? With the dividing blades. Oh, he's got his dividing blades. Here comes the first one. That's it. Where's the second one? Just drops on the floor. I'll have to fetch it. I'll have to fetch it. It's dropped on the floor. So I'm going to have to go down. You're going to have to come with me for technical reasons. There we are. They didn't notice. Okay. You won't see that on the telly. It's live. But okay, that goes in there. Okay, well, we've done it. Oh, we haven't quite finished. Why? We've all got to say the magic spell. See if the mums and dads can remember it. Can you remember it, mums and dads? It's Izzy Wizzy. Let's get busy. You'll fetch the magic wand. Okay, magic wand, there we go. Everybody say the magic spell together. Ready? One, two, three. Izzy Wizzy, let's get busy. Oh, wow. Give him a cheer, everybody. Look at that. That's incredible, Sooty. Big finale, though. You've got to put it back together, because if you don't, you know what's going to happen. Sue's going to go absolutely nuts, and you're going to be in big trouble. Here's the first one. Second one. Right, ready? Okay. Let's have a look. Oh, I don't believe it, everybody. Look at that. Give him a cheer. Take a bow, Sooty. Look. It's totally restored. That's the best trick I've seen for years, that one. Pop that away, then. We'll do that one again sometime. Hey, you're going to do something now that you've never done in a show ever before. This is an exclusive. Never done it ever before in the middle of a show. Well, I wonder what it's going to be. Well, go and get it then, whatever it is. Hang on a minute. What's going on here? This is your bed from your bedroom. You're going to do something you've never done in the middle of a show before, and you're going to go to sleep. What? Sooty, you can't go to sleep. Everybody's watching. Sooty, sweet dreams. Sooty, come on, everybody's watching. They're not tuned in to see you sleep. What's that? Good night. Oh, Sooty, come on. Come on, look, you've got to stay awake for a little bit, hey? What's that? You just have a little sleep. And, oh, of course, I better explain. You see, he's very small, he gets very tired. He has a little sleep about this time of the day. So if you have a little snooze, just a little, you know, a minute, then you'll wake up again and do some more tricks for everybody, okay? Right, well, just have to be nice and quiet while he settles down. Goes straight to sleep. It's amazing how fast he drops off. So just stay nice and quiet, and he'll soon be fast asleep. What are you doing? Your pillow's lumpy. Well, put your head on it. You said you wanted to go to sleep. Come put your head on the pillow. Put your head on the pillow. Head on the pillow. Head on the pillow. That's it. I don't know. You see, I can see you waving at everybody when I said that. Do you think I'm stupid? That's it. Now, come on, hurry up, get to sleep. A bedtime story. Well, if I read you a bedtime story, do you promise you'll go straight to sleep? Cubs honour? Okay. This is his favourite story at the minute. It's called Sooty's Birthday Surprise. Right. Sweep was squeaking even more than usual. It was a very special day for him because it was his birthday. I'm going to get a present, said Sweep. Sue and I will stay in, said... You're looking at the pictures. You're supposed to be going to sleep, not looking at the pictures. You want your teddy bear? Wants his teddy now. Where is it? Here it is. This is Sooty's little teddy. Come on, jump, jump. Oh, you've not got the legs for it. Okay. Put him there. What? What are you doing with him, eh? You want to give him a kiss? Give your teddy a kiss? Well, make it snappy. Excuse me! Oi, banana face, that's enough kissing, I say. Sooty! Oh, get off. I don't want a kiss. Right, that's enough kissing. I'm going to read the story again. And don't wake up, because I'll know. They'll shout and tell me. I can hear them. Sweep was squeaking even more than usual. It was a very special day for him. It was his birthday. Well, a drink of milk, please. A drink of milk, please. Drink of milk. Well, I've got some milk down here. I was saving it for me, but go on. You can have a little slurp of it. Off you go. Go on, have a little sip. There we are. Look at that. Save me a drop. Excuse me. That'll do. Great, that is. Now, Sooty. Sooty. I'm going to read this story one more time, but if you wake up again, he won't wake up now because he thinks I'll be cross. Sweep was squeaking even more than usual. It was a very special day for him. Sooty! Now what? I'm cross with you now! Well, you're a naughty bear.
You're a naughty bear. You're naughty. You're naughty.
Ow! Oh, Sooty, what's the matter? I forgot to give you a good night kiss. You're right, it's my fault. Come on, give me a little kiss. Happy now? You're going to go to sleep for a bit. You've enjoyed performing for everybody. Oh, well, say goodbye then. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye. And I tell you something, we'll just pop Sooty down there. Take a little sleep. That's it. Bye-bye, Sooty. We'll tuck him in. There we are. Shh, he's asleep. He won't wake up now. See you soon on The Sooty Show. From all of us, have a great day and keep raising some fabulous money for some fabulous people. Bye-bye, everybody. Bye-bye.